Welcome to Coins for the Tip Jar. Today we have a rather large nickel coin. It's a 10 franc Belgian coin minted in 1970. We see a pretty intricate motif, and this is the Belgian coat of arms. On the top side we see Belgium. There is also the French version that says Belgique. Then on the left side we have 10, and on the right F from franc. And then in tiny letters you will be able to make out Eendracht maakt macht, which translates to unity makes strength. It's the national leuze or slogan, whatever you call it. And then on the other side, well, the front side actually, we have Baudouin the First, Baudouin the Eerste, or Baldwin the First, facing left. Apart from that, the coin itself has a smooth edge, and just like all the other coins, we will be putting this one in the tip jar. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope you learned something new, and if you have coins you want me to take a look at, then you are free to send them to the address in the description below. As always, have a good one, and thanks for watching.